Today we got a 2020 Ford Explorer. It's a brand new vehicle. The customer was bringing it home from the dealership, and he's backing into his garage, and when he did, he sideswiped the edge of the garage door with his door handle, and when it did that, it pushed the door panel in, causing a few dents and dings and creases and ripples in the panel. And we're out here today, we're going to show you what it looks like before and after and take care of that damage and buff out the scuff.